used to hearing that voice in the voice. Dropped you a pin. Wanna come through?
Hey, Uncle Aaron.
What? Too busy to visit your fam?
Nah. I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big.
Here he is!
Sorry, nobody's getting branded today.
They're out of their minds, Spider-Man. Watch out!
Think you're worthy?
Guys, I felt like they came out of a cult. Better tell Pete about them.
Another day, another disaster befalls our beautiful city. And guess who's to blame? In what should have been a routine prison transfer, the Spider-Men felt the need to inject themselves into a situation that was already being handled by the proper authorities and completely botched it. A new group of mercenaries made their presence known in the hijacking of the supervillain Scorpion and Mr. Negative. Not much is known about this new collective, other than their penchant for animal skins. But one thing is abundantly clear. Spider-Man did nothing to impede them. Had law enforcement been allowed to do their jobs, these criminals wouldn't be in the wind right now.
Look! The Spider-Man!
This would be a great test!
Okay, y'all are done.
Thank you for testing us, Spider-Man.
your filth!
There's no fire in you, Spider-Man!
Anger needs to be sealed up. Probably shouldn't tell Ma about how close I got to an almost exploding gas truck. Yeah, that'll definitely work.
I mean, if I was rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
Everyone's safe inside, and the fire department can take over. We're good.
We really gotta do this with the mask on?
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again.
Your dad used to give me that exact same look. Kid?
Martin Lee. Someone got him out.
I know what you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. That's actually why I called. Need your help getting something. Could get it myself, but parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us. Getting some?
How did you...
And Miles, that Lee business? Don't be stupid.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm serious, Miles. I've heard this dude could turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on with you? How's school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone.
I'm here. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit. Last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
Done.
Not bad, kid.
Thank you. Another gate. Sweet. Can't pull it open from down here.
made a decent prowler. You should be seeing how to get inside now.
Yo, this is next level, man. Hit this whole room in plain sight? Got it. You wanna finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.
This isn't the only stash.
Unk.
Whoever freed Lee sounds like my tech is right up their alley. I want it falling into the wrong hands. You're the only person I trust with this.
Okay. I got you.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, nephew. Don't be a stranger.
Wonder what Ma's gonna say about this.
Oye, Miles. Me enteré de lo que pasó con el transfer y con... Está bien.
Sí, Ma. Thought it'd be in. It's about you down to Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah. ¿Y cómo está él?
Está trotando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, te veo en casa. And before you ask me again, estoy bien. Te lo juro. Quiero. Let's head out to the city. See what's going on. Maybe even find Lee while I'm at it. Someone's playing with fireworks? Bad idea.
Miles, up there, remember? You on your way?
All right.